Okay. Thank you. Hey, what's up, bud?
up, man?
What's up, bud?
Good, Jeff.
Y'all feel like I remember you from somewhere.
Me?
Yo, why you kind of look like the Mr. Clean, nigga?
Hold on. Was you locked up last night?
Hang on, let me turn around.
Huh?
Yeah, I was locked up last night.
Hey, I remember you from prison, nigga.
You Mr. Clean, bro.
Yeah, remember me?
Yeah, you're the only one to talk to me in the slammer.
Hey, man, free us, man.
I finally got me a phone. Yeah, I finally made a little bit of money and I'm sitting there trying to make sure I don't die.
Hey, man, how's freedom?
Honestly, I'm still fighting the same issue I had.
I feel you. Getting that money up?
No, my fine to get out of jail was like $4,000.
Damn. All right, well, I'm going to see you around, man.
All right, man. Peace, bro.
EMS service.
Hey, somebody just ran me over and I'm bleeding on my left leg.
Hey, what's your nearest postal?
How do I know that? I don't know how to look on my map. Okay. How do I get the map open? It won't let me with my phone up.
Wait.
Map. Let's see here. All right, blow that up. Oh, I'm by. Hang on a minute.
What are you next to? Tell me what surrounds you.
I think it's a theater. Problem is, I'm not loaded. Hang on. If I can hit it. Am I by the strip club? Yeah, I'm by the strip club.
By the strip club?
I think so. I think that's, it says horny girls and there's pictures of strippers on the.
Okay, there's two strip clubs, that's the issue.
Okay. Well here, wait a minute, I might be able to help you out here.
Go ahead and do like forward dash if you're able to type. Are you able to press T for thought?
No. Yeah, I can.
Yeah, type in 311 space and your issue and it'll put it in my system.
All right, 311. So I need to type in leg.
Yeah, just hit by car.
Okay.
Should pop pop up on my
Okay,
on my screen.
There, you see it?
Oh, goddamn. Are you, that's not you. That you're just showing me in the middle of the ocean for some reason.
No, I'm not out in the middle of the ocean. Here, I'm in between. Here, are you looking for like?
You got a street address? Oh.
There's a market. I'm in by 4007. The 4013.
4007, 4013. Okay, Innocent Boulevard. Oh, Market. I see it. All right.
I'm gonna go to that market. And I'll meet you there, if I can make it. I'm almost dead, so. I can't see you. Huh? I'm stuck in the map's like stuck. I can't get out of this. Yeah, some schmuck just ran me over. I don't know why. Get me fixed up yet? Oh, hey, Billy. I didn't see you jump in the chat, bud. How you been doing? Yeah, I guess I'm not sure if it's graphics glitches or maybe I do got it, trying to push it a little too hard. To be honest with you, I'm not sure. You stupid thing. Hey, buddy. Buddy. Hey, trash guy. Hey, trash guy. You hear me? Trash guy. Hey, I'm right laying on the ground right next to you. Can you call EMS? Trash guy! Trash guy! Hello? No, don't drive away! No! You suck. I think EMS is coming. Billy, did you ever get your GTA to work? Hey, buddy! Buddy! Guy in the white shirt! You hear me? Oh, bro, you're killing me. Call EMS! Man down! Man down! Hey, buddy! Yeah, I just literally died. You can call EMS? Yes, please.
Bro.
Holy shit.
I mean, he got shitted and pooped on.
Yeah, I seen that. Was that really necessary?
That wasn't us, bro.
It was
you. It was a prank.
Uh-huh.
need an ambulance at the strip club, please. Yeah. Thank you. They're coming, man.
Gotcha, bud. Thank you.
Stay with us, man. Don't stop looking at the light.
Keep breathing, man.
I don't know how you gonna spray the dump that's on me.
That wasn't us, bro. They're here, bro. They're here to save you, bro.
What's the situation? What happened?
I don't know, bro. I just came outside and he was unconscious, bro.
Alright, my name is Suraj. I'm here to help. 1 second. I'm gonna go ahead and check out his vitals real quick. Alright, looking good. I'm gonna go ahead and do some CPR on him. Let's see if we can revive him.
Mouth to mouth?
No, we don't do that. Sir,
let's go.
Can you hear me?
Oh, dude,
yes,
you're
sir.
Awesome! You're awesome. Okay. I feel fine, man.
You feel fine?
I feel good. Feel like I got a new lease on life.
Awesome. Alrighty. Well, you guys out of trouble. All
right, bro.
Hey, I'll try. Hey, thank you, gentlemen. I appreciate you. Hey, by chance, you ain't got a ride floating around here, do you?
Are you a cop, bro?
No, I'm not a cop. I went to jail last night for impersonating a police officer. I was hoping... I was asking, no, for real, I'm not a cop. I was hoping maybe.
Locked up for impersonation?
Yeah, I got locked up for impersonating.
Damn, bro.
If you guys got a ride, can you give me a lift to the nearest clothing store?
I think our ride, someone stole it.
Somebody stole your ride? Damn, that's harsh. It's not him out there hot rodding in the direction I'm facing, is it? A couple blocks away?
No, it's not.
Okay.
That nigga stole it right there.
I got you. Got
garbage
you.
Truck.
Oh, yeah, that's what I was doing was garbage. It's the clothing store is just a block away. I'll be all right.
I bet.
All right, like I said, there's your garbage truck. It's right here. Oh, that one's not yours? Okay. Sorry, man. I was trying to help. Garbage, bro? I am, yeah. I'm a garbage man.
I can't see your voice box, bro.
Nah, I'm a garbage man. Going for a ride with me in my truck.
No.
I never said I was a good driver.
EMS?
I just got ran over by some idiot in a SUV, 4022.
Code,
huh?
What's your nearest postal code?
4022. I'm a garbage guy.
I'm not too far from you. I'm going to be on my way.
Copy that. Hey bro, I'm passed out. Call for EMS. EMS! Come back!